today we are going to be dissecting the stomach of this fish.